Hi, my name is Irene Walker, and I just recently graduated from Cranbrook from the fiber department. And during my time here, I chose to work on exploring some new ideas and working towards a new body of work that I could maintain in my new studio space that I'll have at my house. And I've had a really good time and made some new moves that I'm towards a new direction that I'm really happy with. What? Oh, I have, yeah, on this wall I have a series of work where I'm working with hair, and incorporating hair into the pieces from various individuals that have donated to me through the years, thinking about the history of it, relationships, and just all the information that hair itself carries in it. And then on this wall, I've created a conjoined, somewhat straight jacket sleeve piece, and I'm very happy with it.